and do the interview in time.
There we go. All right, Matt.
All right, how you doing, Matt?
I'm doing good.
Cool. Well, this is the start of the True Music interview sessions.
Happy to be the first, the guinea pig.
Oh, yeah. Well, we'll see how this goes. When did you start playing music?
I started playing music when I was like 11 or 12. Bass was my first instrument.
Oh, sweet.
Because my brother started playing guitar, and I wanted to do something different than him. So yeah. I did bass, and that was fun for a while. I still enjoy playing every once in a while, but I wanted to start writing songs like around 16, 17 years old. Sweet. And so then I started to slowly teach myself to play guitar. For a while, I only played like the lower four strings on the guitar because that was what I was used to.
What was the first song you learned how to play?
On guitar, I don't know exactly. The first song I learned how to play on bass was Chick Magnet by MXPX. On guitar, it was probably some like Dashboard Confessional song or something like that.
What can you tell us about your first record deal?
It was, so I signed with an imprint label with Atlantic Records back in 2008. It's called F-Stop Music. And I basically, like, I wasn't trying to get signed at the time or anything, but I had some stuff up on MySpace, because this was 2008. And somebody from a label, like, randomly heard it and liked it and reached out to me, and stuff just kind of happened from there.
Who are some of your favorite musicians?
My big ones are like Bob Dylan and Tom Petty and The Killers. I love The Killers. Who else? Wilco is a big one for me too.
Nice.
Those are probably my faves.
My sources tell me that, which means the internet, that you toured with Matchbox 20.
Uh-huh.
Tell us about that.
It was awesome. It was obviously one of my favorite tours I've done. It was in 2013. It was the first full band tour I'd done in a while, which was a lot of fun to do that. But we were playing in front of, you know, like a few thousand people every night. And the Matchbox 20 guys were great too, just like super down to earth and cool to hang out with. So it was awesome. Did it for a full month and had a blast.
You're playing tonight here at True with Kiernan McMullen and Jamie Lono and the Noble Heart. What other shows you got coming up?
I just went through like Minneapolis and where else? I guess that was the Marshfield, Wisconsin. I played there last night for this small little show. That was a lot of fun though. Then I'm playing a college show tomorrow and then Chicago, and that's it for this run. I'm just doing like a little 5-show run and then back to Nashville. And then it's been cool lately because I just moved to Nashville recently, and I used to live in Florida, and when I lived there, it's hard to do like short 5-show runs like that because there's not... Like, the closest city is Atlanta, and that's 7 hours away, the closest, like, other major city. So, being centrally located in Nashville, it's cool to be able to just do, like, runs out in different directions and be able to spend a little more time at home, too.
Do you have any advice for younger, aspiring musicians?
Yeah, I mean, I mostly just, like, practice and keep working at your craft and try to be as good as you can and write those terrible songs that you can use to learn from and get better.
Yeah, write the bad songs.
Yeah.
Any final thoughts, nuggets of wisdom, if you will?
I don't know. Usually my nuggets of wisdom come like after I've had a couple drinks, and I haven't had any drinks yet, so I don't know what I...
We'll get there. The night's young.
We'll turn this back on later.
There we go. Part two.
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, thanks for doing this little experiment with
us. Thank you.
Matt Hires with True Music.
Later.
This song is called Restless Heart. Pretty girls come from the ugliest places. You come from the worst of them all. Heartbreakers like you are hard to erase. You lift me up just so I fall. I followed you all the way down to the coast, and we kissed under traveling sky. I wish I had seen what was coming for me, but you wear such a lovely disguise. Hey, you got a restless heart beating out on your sleeve. hopeless romantic like me. Yeah, I know that it's all just a game. Everyone's looking for love, looking for something to hold on to. Oh, I've been looking for 29 years, and I won't let them find it. Hey, you got a restless heart, in the eye on your sleeve. And I won't let this fire start. You say your love is all that you need. Well, you're not gonna get it from me. Heartbreakers like you are hard to erase. You lift me up just so I fall. No, you